inside shook up, my emotions was racing. Moms was pacing, blood pressure bubbling, body cast on the eldest, vital signs troubling. Telling the Lord, please don't let him go. Give him the strength, Father, please don't let him grow. Up, yeah, unable to move, unable to go, unable to groove, bring him back home. I sat in the bed, feeling depressed, life running through my head, wondering what was next. Limp limbs full of pain, replaying the calls as I sat by the window in plastering gauze, screaming out to the Lord, asking why me. Will I walk again? Will I write again? Will I be amongst my friends and ready to win? Will I ever, ever play sports again? Feeling helpless with many questions. A young boy in the prime of his adolescence, making a turn to a teen, where your dreams take shape. You either fall prey to the streets or strive to be great. As the nights went by, weak to even speak, the Lord was working on me. Week after week, agony, agony. But my mom's was there, telling me to keep fighting. You're almost clear, you can see it in her eyes. She had to believe, all I had to do was have the belief. You can see it in her eyes, she had to believe, all I had to do was have the belief. Father, help me. Father, 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 Father. You know that I'm thankful. Step by step, move